tonight for homecoming. Red helmets, red tops, red britches. Here's the snap and the give going off left side. Has room. There's Liddell. 45-40. He's going to take it all the way for an early touchdown. First and goal to the 8. They give it to Leontine up the middle for a touchdown. It was Stacy to keep the drive alive and then Leontine to finish it off. This is probably one of the best wins in recent memory for Stony Brook. They shut him out 22-7 in the second half, and Stony Brook knocks off number 12 New Hampshire 38-24.